figure, find x plus y. See, this is x, this is y. Now, what all is given in the figure? First, check that. See, two lines are shown as parallel. These arrows means parallel. Okay, but these lines are not shown as parallel, so don't take them as parallel. Okay, so x and y, 83 degrees is given as angle A. Now we have to find x and y, and this is given as 51 degrees. Now AC parallel to DF, AC parallel to DF, that's given. Therefore, CAG equals to FGB. CAG equals to FGB. These two angles. These are what corresponding angles. See this corresponding angles. Same side of the transversal, and same direction of the parallel lines. Means up so up, down so down. So these are corresponding, and they are always equal. So CAG 83. So FGB will be 83 now. So FGB you got it as 83. Now GBE, GBE equals to what? FGB plus FBG or GFB. Sorry, GBE equals to FGB plus GFB. Right? This Y equals to this angle plus this angle. Okay? Now GBE is Y. So FGB is 83, GFB is 51, so 134. You got Y, right? Now what do you want? Y is received. Now X, how to find X? In triangle ABC, this triangle ABC, this Y equals to, this Y equals to X plus 83, exterior angle theorem. Now what is exterior angle theorem? It says the measure of the external angle, this D angle, is equal to sum of the remote interior angles A and B. Remote means which is not adjacent. Remote interior angles in a triangle. So D equals to A plus B. Similarly in our case, Y equals, 134 equals to this, 134 equals to, or Y equals to 83 plus X. Right? This is 83, this is X, and this is Y, 134. So you know Y, you know 83, now X equals to 51. Just subtract this and you will get 51. Then X plus Y equals to 51 plus